with the first pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the New Orleans Hornets select Anthony Davis.
What a tremendous moment for any young player, and particularly Davis, who blossomed so late in his career and now is the number one pick. You see him embracing his college coach, John Calipari. He joins Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, who's the only guy to be AP National Player of the Year, national champion, and the number one overall pick in the NBA draft is Anthony Davis, is headed to New Orleans.